One day an archaeologist was digging underground. And he dug through mud and he dug through stone and he dug clear down to the great unknown. And what do you suppose he found? Running all around. The mole people, they live in a hole, people. Deep down in the earth they've dug a busy world of their own. Listen, you'll hear them chompity 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 chomp 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 chomp. You might wonder just what do they do under. They happen to drive in movie, TV or telephone. All they can do is chompity 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 chomp 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 chomp. In their lower berth underneath the earth you'll see them zag and zig. They never fly, same as you and I. To get somewhere they dig, dig, dig. Mole people, they live in a hole, people. They're under Mount Everest and the Okefenokee Swamp. They have to dig and hack to China and back so they'll have room to romp. So they chomp it, chomp it, chomp it, chomp it, chomp, 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 chomp. Under Boston Mass, they're a better class. They have that Harvard drawl. What a mess at a Bronx address. A subway train came through the wall. Mole people, they live in a hole, people. They're under Mount Everest and the Okefenokee Swamp. They have to dig and hack to China and back so they'll have room to romp. So they chomp-a-diddy, 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 chomp, 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 chomp.